Hi, I'm Jack.
Hi, my name's Kyra.
And we're reading The Book of Three by Lloyd Alexander. And we came across a point where
we were wondering the identity of someone.
And so Davlin is talking to Taryn about this one mighty warlord who's risen as powerful as Rydian, yes. So, and they call him the Horn Man
because he wears horns, a horn
on his head, and
he loves death, which they say, like, I think he's gonna be a deity that has come down from the heavens to punish the earth.
I think he might be like deity.
Sorry.
Yeah.
I'd say he came from the heavens, I'm assuming. Yeah.
Or maybe, like, he was one person who, like, died and wants to, like, take revenge. So he, like, escaped. Or, like, he descended from heaven.
And then he is plotting revenge. Maybe.
Yes. And then, so, he doesn't only want revenge. He wants to, like...
Because it shows like a skull.
It does. That might be the Horned Man because he even has
the horns.
Yeah. There's horns.
So, do you have anything else?
Okay.
Bye.